A lot of times they have injuries at the club level. And this is something where I really feel for the athletic trainers at the work site, at the school sites, because, you know, just because the high school is a seasonal sport issue, we have kids playing year round, and now they'll get a concussion on a Saturday in a club, you know, lacrosse, soccer, rugby tournament, and go to school on Monday or Tuesday and be in the practice, and now they're symptomatic and they could be having a problem. So standardization, the use of common education and some guidelines is very, very important. And again, from a community outreach standpoint, Impact has been very, very helpful. There's some wonderful tools there for the clinician, the marketer to use that they can take to the clubs, to the schools, to the decision makers, and getting to the right people is really important.
Don't miss out. Click to subscribe to our channel and learn more about concussion care by watching our next video.